location. Birds and Animals Unlimited have been training animals for movies and television for over 40 years. So please, put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage one of the company's top trainers, your host.
Hi, my name's Kim. Thank you. Welcome to Animal Actors on Location. We're going to get started with a guide you might recognize from the movie Evan Almighty. It's Max. Max, like all of our birds, can train to fly just like that. From place to place, as well as person to person. I'm going to show you how we train this on set. The first thing I need is an adult volunteer. So you may be in the center section. We're going to help me out with you breaking up today. How about, if you think we can put their hand up and down. Come on, right there in the white shirt, stand up for me. And you can take out the rock and you take out a dollar bill.
Okay, I have one here. Stay. This is the work away.
Stay feet, 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 stay. Go more, go more. Back up, back up, back up. Go more, go more. Down. Head down. Head up. Sit, sit, sit. Watch. Stay sit. Oh, head up. Sit, sit. Good. Stand, sit, stand. All right. Very nice family. Okay, we're going to do one more scene today. This is dramatic, any scene. We're going to make it here, you can injure. When you get two, you're going to jump into your lap, give you a great big sovereign kiss on the cheek, okay? All you have to do is open up your arms really big and get ready to catch them. Open up those arms. There you go. Stay. Okay, there we go. You've been injured. Keep your jump into your lap. Take a big jump. Big jump. No, that's our, come on guys, come on, something's wrong.
Big pal, got any of those three-time salmon?
There's a king in the back.
Yes! Look out! I'm a group! Gotta go!
We'll see you back at MIT headquarters. Okay, I'm going to need to help with another volunteer. What's going on here? Hey, everyone, that's very nice. Off you go, buddy. Off you go. As I was saying, I'm going to need to help another volunteer. Maybe a little guy this time, since we had a little last time. All right, go find a blue shirt, not holding your hand. Yeah, send him on down. Right there. He's going to the left. This guy, right over here. Yep, this guy over here. Perfect. Okay, you're going to help me. Very cool job today. What's your name? What is it? Layton, where are you from? North Carolina? Yeah, have a seat right here in the chair for me. I'm going to introduce you to one of my favorite dogs. She also has to be one of the smartest dogs we have here. This is Abby. People pattern, she's very friendly. Do you like dogs? Yeah? Well, Abby is one of the smartest dogs we have. She's so smart, she can tell what everything is going to closing. That's right, I need your help. I need you to tell Abby two things you can wear. Things like hat, shirt, shorts, pants. Ready to tell her two items of clothing. Perfect. Off you go. Okay, she's going to look in that laundry basket. Come out with the items that we just asked her for. Okay, she got something. There you go. Okay, did you ask her for a hat? Yeah, we got the first one right. Good job, you two. Off you go. Look at that other item. She's off. She's in the basket. Okay, she's going the wrong way. Hang out here. Let me see if I can figure out what's going on. She's not supposed to go in there, so I apologize. We'll get her going. Yeah. You asked her for this? I'm so sorry, guys. I was just... Oh, no. Take that. Get out of here and put some clothes on. Yeah, man, this is a family show. You can't ask for things like that. Like that. Your dad. I'm a little worried of what he's teaching. We need to try something different. We're going to turn it into a bird trainer. It's a little easier. All you have to do is put your hand out like that. I'm going to do the rest. You just look forward and not move like your own foot. Here we go. Okay, here he comes. Hold still. He's up. Oh, he hit. I'm so sorry. Shoo off, you go. Oh, that's disgusting. He left you his autograph in your hair. Don't touch it. Let it dry. Your mom will flick it out after the show. That didn't work out so well, did it? Now we have to try it again. Stand up for me. Put both hands out. Stay right here for me. Look that way. On your feet. On your feet. Stay. Perfect. Okay, this is what I need to know from all of you. Everybody whistle! Duck! 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 So there's a duck on the stage. Okay, there's one more bird for you. So you're going to stand up. Stand up. This is our vulture. You're going to tap and put your hand out.
The applause voted for the trainers from Birds and Animals Unlimited and all of our annual actors.